Mary Kay goodies, and we're gonna unbox them to see what's inside. So
I'm so excited.
Okay, we can each go at a time. So okay, so you can explain what it is. Well, I'll open it.
This is the palette that can hold your makeup. I think your sponge goes here, your contour goes here, and it has a mirror.
Blushes
and stuff. This is so cute. I am in love with this one.
These are the matte lipsticks and the contour, blush, stuff like that. I'm trying to make you guys see the best I can because now you are trying. This is an eye makeup remover and it's oil free, so what else is in here? I'm gonna put these to the side. And this is just just a little booklet or whatever. So we're gonna open the biggest box that's in here. Eyeshadow palette, like
yeah,
that small, if I can fit here. I'm guessing.
Yeah.
No. This black, simple. I could do these. So for this one, this is a brush cleaner. We're gonna open them after and show you guys also. So yeah.
This is our clear proof set. We have the charcoal mask, which is very, very good. It's good for the pores and much more. Guys,
honestly, I don't really do makeup that much. You know, this is what she's doing. But I'm here because you can't do anything without me. I don't know what this is, but this looks really nice.
That's a perfume.
Oh.
It's a Mary Kay perfume. Mary Kay perfume. We get to do perfumes, and we also do colognes, and we do skincare for men also.
Your skin is right here, maybe for you. What else do we have in here?
Those are the mirrors.
Oh yeah, these are the mirrors. I'm not gonna open it right now, but we'll definitely show like pictures so you guys can see.
Guys, and here we have the Mary Kay travel roll-up bag. This one, it can hold all your makeup. It has one, two, three, four, five compartments. So you can put your makeup here. You can hang it up in your washroom or your bedroom or whatever.
And it has like,
and you can also travel. It's also travel pouch. See? So cute.
Oh, these are the like skincare products. Remember the video that we did before? These are the ones that we use. It's 3D. All of them are like 3D.
And here we have the Microderma set. This we use after we cleanse our face with the 3D cleanser. We use this. It has the fine beads so that it scrubs your face, takes off all the dead cells and make your face looking fresh and rejuvenated. Check.
This is the hand set. So you know when you wash your hands, lotion it, you know, get it nice and moist, nice and clean.
Yes, this is the satin hand set.
That's cool. On the
very
beat.
Good. After you use this, your hands are really silky smooth. It has the softener that you use first, then it has the scrub, and then it has the cream. This is very good. Make the hands so soft.
And this is just lotion, satin body lotion.
Here we have some foundations, 3D foundations. And here we have the brushes. We have the brushes. These are very strong.
Giving it more lotions. Oh no. This is a body wash, and this is a scrub. And this is for your body as well.
It's called the satin body. It's just as the satin hands. Make your body silky soft, really smooth and soft. And these we have the lipsticks. We have the eye colors. We have the eyeshadows. We have the blushes. We have many lipsticks here of all different shades.
And many brushes as well.
And this one is the vitamin C activator square. Really, really good. It gives your skin that vitamin C it needed. So guys, please
feel free to purchase them. DM the stuff.
DM for your products.
Yep. Thank you guys for watching and stay tuned for more videos.
Hope you enjoyed.